Hey guys, Fanta here. If you're new, welcome. If you're returning, welcome back. In the spirit of Halloween, keeping with it, I know that it's after midnight most places. Sometimes it's somewhere, it's the feast and it's daylight. Don't care. I slept all day. I slept my whole day away. So I'm trying to make up, well, not trying to make up for it. I'm going to do what I was going to do anyway, pretty much. I just did Eminem 3 a.m. with the Dr. West skit for the intro. Love 3 a.m. by Eminem. But this is ICP, Insane Clown Posse, Violent J, and Shaggy 2 Dope. Violent J is the husky one, and Shaggy is the skinny one, I guess we could say. But Violent J is doing the lead in this, and then Shaggy comes in with the chorus part. But I love, this is my favorite ICP song. I love this song. Oh, I hope you guys have a sense of humor. Let's get into it. Clutch your pearls, ladies. Clutch your pearls.
Zebra. Taurus. Born in 1775. I'm like 300 and something, but I'm still alive. I used to hang with the original Billy the Kid. You probably think I'm only playing, but I did. My daddies were a two-headed freak show. Mama, a fortune teller. Esmerella Zeller. Anyway, they had sex on a Ouija board, and I was born the next day. Violent J. When I was 14, I tripped on the train track, and I was crushed right there on the steel rack. I'm all cold. They thought it'd fuck me up. I got up and itched my butt, and I'm like, what? Everybody tripped and called me the clown devil boy, child of the witch heifer. Whatever. Tied me up, burned me, and threw stones. Had a few scrapes and cuts, smoky nuts. After that, they started bowing and shit, praying to me. You know how the primitives get. I said, get off my dick, I ain't a savior. I'm what you call a juggalo, and all I want is my flavor. Four simple things in this bitch before I die. I wanna wash the axe. I wanna know voodoo. A fat bitch named Bridget. And a little sip of Faygo too. Till I get my shit in this motherfucker, I won't ever die.
I love this song. Oh my gosh, I'm hoping you're having fun. I'm hoping you're having fun. That's all it is. It's just in good fun. And he mentions Faygo. They own Faygo. So, I don't know when they bought it, but they do own it. Yeah, so let's get back to it.
hell yeah. Anyway, 50 years pass, all my homies are old ass fucks. I ain't even got hair on my nuts. I left the village in search of my ends. I wrestled alligators, battled terminators. Nothing ever killed me, nothing could harm me. I fought in the Civil War, Yankees Army. I walked across enemy lines with a MAC-10. Man, they didn't even have that shit back then. How you just gonna come in my shit and fuck it up?
Well, at least make this shit sound real, man.
Yeah. Walked across enemy lines with a lantern. Steady taking cannonballs to the balls. The war ended, I traveled the country horseback. Until this fool tried to horsejack. Put his gat to my head and blew my face up. And didn't even smear the makeup. I took his gun and put a divot in his neck. Sheriff didn't like it, I got indicted. 87 long years in the state pen. Until they finally forgot why they put me in. They had to let me go, can't hold me on nothing. On the way out, they're like, yo, ain't you like 100 and something? I said, that's right. And I ain't gonna die till I get my shit, motherfucker! I wanna wash the axe! I wanna know voodoo! A fat bitch named Bridget!
just a little sip or two.
Till I get my shit in this motherfucker, I won't ever die.
Walked across Dimly Lines with a lantern. That's my favorite line in this whole thing. Oh, jeez. Oh, they crack me up. I always thought of their music as little miniature horror movies set to music. And if you dare, go down that rabbit hole. There's some messed up stuff in there, but it's all fun.
I slept under bridges, lived in the valleys. I climbed up mountains, searched the alleys. More years passed and I still ain't died. Now I'm in Detroit on the southwest side. My homie has an Impala, blue 67. Last night we hit the road pushing 111. I stuck my head out the window, told him floor it the most, and let my nugget ping off a light post. Hell yeah, cuz. Hurts a little bit, but then you get a straight buzz. The world hates me cause of shit like this. They always try to kill me, but miss. I know it's odd that my face is forever painted. When I was born, the bitch-ass doctor fainted. My tongue's a little long, I choke people with it. Looks kinda nasty, but chicks dig it. And I told you my neck can stretch for miles. I sorta look like something from the X-Files. People wanna see me die more than a little bit, but I'm a juggalo. And as a juggalo, I want my shit! And I ain't gonna die till I get it! Rusty axe. I wanna know voodoo. A fat bitch named Bridget.
I said Faygo, fuck Mountain Dew.
Till I get my shit in this motherfucker, I won't ever die.
All right, there you have it. ICP. I want my shit. I hope you guys had fun. I've had a blast. Thank you for hanging out with me through this video. Like I said, Violent J is the quote-unquote husky one. Shaggy Too Dope is the skinny one. They're hilarious. I mean, I think they even have a little movie out. I can't remember what it was called, though. Dang it. Maybe somebody can help me out in the comments. Thanks so much for hanging out. I really mean it. Take a look at my channel if you're new. Maybe sub if not. That's cool. Maybe leave a like and a comment on the way out from this one. As always, thanks for sticking with me through this video. And I will see you on the next one. Happy Halloween. Bye.